this is tips 20 for Rogue Galaxy. I'm on Planet Vidan. I'm just going to show you how to get one of the items for the SP folder. So this is a special folder and it's the Raksasha Hearts. So you talk to Minty, who's just outside ruins. You get some information for your info edge. Now you need to go to by the item shop. Zegrim's got his final sword. We've got this guy's blueprint. Red hair in there. The actual bin where you'll find it, the item is just by the item shop. Raksasha Hearts. There you go. Right, so before I go into the labyrinth, I just want to see if I can get hold of one of the other seven swords, the legendary seven swords. There's one called Cosmolore, and it was supposed to belong to Dorgongoa. But there's also another Dorgongoa sword later on, not to be confused with this one. So I'm just going to go to the control room. Because we talked to the three guys. There's three different guys, Seven Sword Society, I think they're called, SSS. And they're in each of the different ruins that we've just been to. So the Cancer Ruin, Leo Ruin, and Gladius Towers. And they're the guys with the blue bubbles over the heads. And if you've just been following my walkthroughs, you would have spoken to them. So now I need to speak to this guy down here. Crap. Caracchio or Caraco. So there you go, lovely. Now, let's have a look. So it's behind one of these couches, I think, because I've done this before, obviously, but... There's, oh, look here. Cosmolaw. There you go! One of seven swords, which is lucky because my Ixion is just about maxed out, so let's bung that on. If you want me to show you where the dudes are with the blue bubbles are above their heads, then let me know and I can do a little video for that. Otherwise, I'm not going to bother, because if you've done the ruins like I've showed you how to do them, then you wouldn't have missed out on this. So I'm just trying to tie up some of the loose ends I've got before I go into the labyrinth. I've just done the Rakasha Heart item, which is one of the rare items for the SP folder. I've just got the Cosmolaw weapon for Jasta, which is one of the seven swords, just there. Just bought another couple of weapons so I can upgrade these and then upgrade the Cosmolaw while I'm in the labyrinth. The other thing I'm doing is getting the platinum license for Mio. I've already had the silver and the gold because you need 20 of the Hunter coins for silver. Let's see if I can find them. Gosh, I've got so much stuff now. Oh, there you go, look. So you need 20 for silver, another 40 for gold, and 60 for platinum. So I've got gold already. Get me Hunter's license. There you go. Sweet. Now with this, I can buy everything in the shops that you've been prevented from buying before. Also, I can go to Planet Verdan and buy another of the secret items. So let's just go and do that. Also, I've been nipping around to the shops in Rosa, which is a really good idea to do because they're selling some Sealing Sun Spears for your Revelation chart. So I'd get in there and some quite high level weapons. So I'd get down to the shops if I were you before doing a labyrinth. I also just had a quick mosey around the old ruins as well, just so I can pick up some of my rare creatures, which I'll go into in a minute. But let's just get this special item. Also, I picked up a few blueprints in Rose as well, so if you go around the shops, you should pick up another 3 blueprints, so that's a good thing to do. See that? Annals of Hades. That is one of the rare items. Also, you can get a sweater for Simon. And I'm going to get some trap cancellers as well while I'm here. What we manufactured earlier. Supra. Do we look at the old SP folder just to show you? There you go, Annals of Hades. Just have to get the rest of these things. To one of the seven swords, so we need to go to Silver Sword Desert for that, and I think I've already mentioned the guy we need to speak to about that already. Let's have a word with Tico. Right, now so that we've got the clue off the guy who translated the Annals of Hades for us, I'm just going to go to the labyrinth. Great tablet, need a tablet. There's an old fella around here I need to speak to. And he's over here. These guys sometimes drop Nalbaladin eggs as a rare drop. Your face. Nalbaladin egg. There you go. They're quite rare. There he is. Bubble over his head. I've got to give him the right answer. What is it? Is it? I hope it is Shisha. It's not Shisha. Caesar, isn't it? I'm after. There you go. Yeah, I thought that's why it's called Great Caesar. Sweet. So that's two of them. I think that's it. I just need to go back and have a look at the old rare creatures fall. Down, and then I can put this to rest.